Finding that special someone can be hard at the best of times, and it's even tougher when you're living on a farm in the middle of nowhere.
There's a solo operator in southeastern Waikato who might be worth extending your radius for, as long as you get along with her 175 cows. Here's Ben Hurley.
The Farmer Wants a Wife story is as old as time. A lonely rural fellow tries to convince a city-dwelling lady to kick off the high heels and move to the countryside. There's been reality shows, live competitions, and even a case recently where a newly ruralised city lady was trying to play matchmaker for her friend. But times, they are a-changing, and not all farmers want a wife. Sometimes, they might want a husband.
If you don't mind me asking, how long have you been single?
Over a year now.
Over a year, okay. Yep. And you've been on the apps, no luck?
Yeah, nah, not much luck, so yeah, here we are.
Here we are on 7 Sharp, giving it a go here. So what would you say the dating scene is like here in the southeastern Waikato?
Quite average.
You'd know everybody, right?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I mean, you'd have to put the radius pretty wide, otherwise you're just going to get the neighbour, I imagine. Would you be open, maybe, to the idea of a city boy coming here and sharing your life with you?
Yeah. Yeah.
What sort of stuff do you reckon you could get him doing on the farm here?
Meet the girls for a start. They always come first, and it's always how I've rolled.
All right, Susie, I think what we need to do is we need to show any potential city boys out there what they're going to have to do on the farm.
Yep.
Okay, so put me to work.
Good. All right.
Oh, let's do it. Now, this is definitely silage, I can smell it.
Yeah.
It's not going to get any better, is it?
No.
How am I going?
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, that was a bit
deep. Because we don't want to cut through that
Okay, cool.
Through
there. Oh, my God.
Sorry.
How did cows eat this?
Yeah.
And you like the smell?
Yeah.
Apparently farmers like the smell of silage, so just if you're going on a date with a farmer, just a little bit here. Just here, okay? Just behind those. So I guess now is the time we see if the cows like me.
Yeah.
So these are the girls?
Yeah, this is the girls.
All right, so this is the big test, right? Do they like me?
We're not running away, so.
All right, hello, my name's Ben. I like long walks on the beach and lattes. What do you look for in a man? Yeah? So have you ever thought about bringing in a city bull for these ladies? I imagine he wouldn't have a leather handbag.
No.
No. I mowed the lawns the other day. Bit of authentic. Okay, you are friendly, aren't you? Okay. Not on the first date, okay? How many more do I have to do?
All these. So, straight to that tree line, from there, pretty much.
Fun. I'd rather be in Auckland traffic. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So much fun.
Found some work you might be good at.
Do you know what? I'm so much more comfortable doing this. Oh. I'll put the scones on in a minute too.
Looks like it's got some suction, that vacuum cleaner. I think that was a 1500 watt. How much did the cow love Ben?
Yeah, fancy, I know.
There's a lot of licking going on there.
I think he's on.
I think he is.